Spain continues to suffer from extreme weather. Early on the morning of September 15, heavy rains hit Madrid. In some areas of the Spanish capital, more than 50 liters of water per square meter fell in an hour. Heavy rains caused flooding, traffic chaos, and subway disruptions. Some streets became like rivers. Social media users shared videos of the consequences of the bad weather. At Madrid Barajas Airport, water entered the bridge during boarding of one of the flights. The first floor of one of the local hospitals was also flooded. Heavy rains affected the F40 and A2 highways, causing traffic jams in both directions. Several people trapped in cars had to be rescued by emergency services in Madrid. In addition, the work of the 7th metro line was interrupted for about an hour. The La Garena train station in Alcalá de Henares near Madrid was flooded. Firefighters have received more than 250 flood-related calls across the region since 5 a.m. The yellow alert will remain in effect until midnight.